What's up, everyone? It's me, Lyric, and today I am going to rant about Glee not covering any songs by Kaveret. First of all, I am a Kaveret fan and a Gleek, as you can see. I own a lot of Glee merchandise, which I got in retail stores. And I own two Kaveret CDs, which I got from Amazon. And this one's their second album, and this one's their third album. In case you didn't know, Kaveret's a pop rock band from Israel that I love. They were active since the 1970s, and they had their final reunion concert in 2013, but I couldn't go, and I think that sucks that I wasn't able to go. But yeah, I do watch the clips on YouTube a lot, but they weren't as good as they were in the 70s. I mean, they're still good, but yeah. Okay, so let's get to the main topic. I know most of you know about Glee. It's an American TV show that takes place in a high school, which I've been watching since I was 11. I'm 14 now. And their claim to fame is covering mainly songs that are popular over here. And yeah. And I'm kind of pissed off that they didn't cover anything by Kaveret. Glee's gonna be on their last season starting January, and it's only gonna have 13 episodes. So yeah, they have only a few more chances, I think. And yeah. So yeah, Glee won't do Kaveret. If they I swear, I think Glee should do Kaveret because, yeah, lyrics are in this booklet in the CD right here. These are the lyrics from the third album. Yeah. And also, one of the weirdest things that happened to me, yeah, that is, I know this isn't related to my rant, but it is Kaveret related, so it was the first time I had opened an album on the left, and I almost tore up the freaking album case, I swear. I mean, the CD case, whatever. I don't really care, bro. Yeah. And right now, as you can see, in case you didn't know, I am listening to their second album right now. I know you can barely hear it in the background, but whatever. So, yeah. And, yeah, I think that's all I have to say. And if Glee doesn't do Kaveret, I'll get even more pissed off. Because, yeah, it's the final season, whatever. I know I repeat myself sometimes, but, yeah. But don't worry, I still love Kaveret. I will love them forever. Bye now.